My goodness. You know, when I was putting my set list together, are you catching all those albums behind me? How many of you have had those albums? Raise your hand if you... I got that album. Yeah? I'll tell you what, that's an era that I just absolutely love. They don't make music like that anymore, do they? Today's music, I just want to... It's not for me. I'm still stuck in the 60s and the 70s and a little bit of the 50s. But a lot of good music there.